I tried so hard and got so far, but in the end, it doesn't even matter.
Because the developer of the SS9 bot was meant to